All right, we're here at the touchscreen today to talk about why this Iowa situation is so interesting and to show you the map here, county by county, these light blue counties, cities like Des Moines and Cedar Rapids, that's where Bernie Sanders is winning. While the light green counties, the eastern, the northern parts of Iowa, more rural parts of the state, that's where Pete Buttigieg has been in front. And when you look at the total delegate share, it has been so incredibly close. And a lot of these numbers could still change. You've got Pete Buttigieg just barely ahead of Bernie Sanders there in terms of the delegates that they'll win coming out of Iowa. But let's take a look at this, because obviously this is interesting. A lot of people are talking about how Buttigieg has the lead there. But when you look at the overall popular vote, Sanders with a lead of about 2,500 votes, and they're still going to be re-canvassing a lot of this. These numbers could change. They're going to be constantly in flux, even for the next few days, as they re-canvass and look at all of these results from Iowa. Here's something else that's kind of interesting. They have those satellite voting sites as well, all across the country, even around the world, where Iowans who happen to be somewhere else can vote in, let's say, Florida or Illinois. Well, they've got those satellite voting districts down here. They haven't counted all of them just yet, but a lot of those have been Bernie Sanders districts. You see this one here, Satellite County 101. He picked up 50% of the vote there, while Pete Buttigieg barely picked up just 4 votes in this entire satellite district. And so those extra votes that are now being counted in some of those extra satellite districts are making it oh so close there in Iowa. Of course, after Iowa, it's on to New Hampshire. We've got the New Hampshire primary coming up on Tuesday night, and then Nevada and South Carolina. So we're going to be counting votes in New Hampshire, perhaps while we're still recounting and re-canvassing the numbers out in Iowa. It's been quite a situation. It'll continue to be a fluid situation, but we'll continue to watch it for you right here.